Hi, welcome back to Let's Play Enslave. This is Rocco.
had a frog in my throat. Anyway, yes, welcome back. This time, I guess we're going to steal that motherfucker, Leviathan. Let's get started.
This way.
I think we'll go that way, but not before I look this way. All right. Uh-oh.
Thank you. This machine is more incredible than my wettest dreams.
Jesus Christ.
This machine is more incredible than my wildest dreams.
That's not what you said.
Come on. Let's just keep going.
I do not want to think about Pigsy's wet dreams. Oh, God, this game. It's dirty. Gotta take a shower after playing it.
To lead the way. All you have to do is follow it.
Sure.
Okay, I'll link my way up. No, I'm not gonna get through there. I'll have to find a different way up. I need you with me, Monkey. Get up here.
I'll stay here and figure out how this thing works.
Of course you will. All right, let's balls it up. Can I get over there?
Oh snap, yes I can.
Oh shit, what the? Oh. Oops. Alright, let's see what upgrades I can get. Shield is completely done, right? Right. Combat. Nope. That was fun. Down here. Is that where we? Yes, it is. Damn it. All right. How? Oh, right to the nostril. Okay. I mean, the same gears you saw that you said you wouldn't be able to get through, you're freaking out about the size of them now? Okay, whatever. No! No!
Trip, we got a problem. There are flames blocking our way.
Okay. I can shut off the burners from here.
Hey, it's getting hotter.
Just let me shut these down.
Thanks, dude.
Ow, this is hot.
What, I feel like I'm Peter Pan.
I can't get through here.
Let's just blow this thing out of the way.
It might be the tights I'm wearing.
Careful not to damage the car.
What?
Nice shot, monkey. After you.
Where'd he go? I don't know. At least it doesn't do much damage.
It's above you. Are we supposed to go in the water? I knew we had to release things, but I thought they were under. Hey, there's a mask over here. How do I get to it? Okay. That ain't happening. All right. Shut your mouth.
Nice shot.
Man.
Almost done. Huh? Oh. Are we still gonna drive this thing?
Relax, will ya?
Uh-oh. Spaghetti-o. Damn it. Damn it. Kerplode. We've been spotted.
Whoa. Let me disable the security systems.
That's not good.
The mechs are using thermite to burn through the hull. We don't have much time.
Ah, shit. Okay. Ah. Oh, another mask already. Le Grand Canyon. Why would I have to? Oh, we'll find out. Why they call me Monkey? Same again.
Too slow, Monkey. I'll chuck another bomb for you.
Thanks.
One. Nice shot.
That was two, wasn't it? All right, gotta go back down. That type. Oh, there we go.
Almost done.
Shit. Good.
Hey, Trip. Trip, I can't get through here.
There. Can you get through now?
Yeah.
Ow. 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 Do I look like I give a fuck?
Hey! We can get back down on this lift!
Nice work, guys.
Thanks.
Let's get to the last two anchor points.
Oh, we're back here. Okay.
Is it just me, or is this the most beautiful piece of machinery you've ever seen? I mean, I really get off on it. I mean, really get off on it.
You know, I don't think we need to know that.
For real.
Sorry. But I really do get off on it.
Okay, through here.
What?
Oh, excuse me.
Wow! This must be the power core.
This is incredible. They must have found every power cell in a 500-mile radius. We'll need to come back here and jumpstart her when we've done the couplings.
She was a big old Death Star. I think she was starting to get off on it, too.
I'll get this door open.
Oh, shit! God damn it! Didn't mean to do that.
What floor would you like, madam?
All right, mechs are coming soon.
Get up here, monkey. Let's take a look.
There's the next anchor point.
Canker point.
And there's the other. The dragonfly will show you the way.
We don't need no stinking dragonfly. Or maybe we don't. Didn't I see a flashy? It's right there, but I don't know. All right.
There's a panel blocking the way up there.
Pixie, do you have any more of those bombs?
Yeah, sure! Let's blow it open!
Pretty long jump.
Where to now?
Up there.
Up there. Okay.
Oh, that was kind of a dumb question. Damn. That time it actually killed me. Shit. Although I'm not sure what killed me. Was it the fire or did I jump into the gear? I'm not quite sure. Let's see. Well, whatever, doesn't matter now. Sorry, I know I'm not talking much, I don't know why. To some, that might be a good thing. I'm sorry. See what upgrades I can get to 52. I think I'm gonna get the health dealy. Yeah. Damn it. All that for that one ball. Two balls. We'll attach some what to the what? Rope to the anchor, is that what he said? I got that one.
Nice shot.
Yeah, thanks.
Too slow, monkey. I'll chuck another ball for you. Nah, what's it, monkey? We need this thing to work.
Done. On to the next one.
The outer hull. We have a minute or two before they find us. Hurry.
done, I'm done. Where are we going? Game.
Okay, this is the last one. Let's set this thing free.
Leviathan is free.
That's it. She's free.
Ah.
This way back to the power core.
I see a mask. No. Oh, there are going to be lots of mechs waiting for us. For me.
Pigsy, you get to the control room and stand by. Monkey, you stay with me and buy me some time.
They're coming.
Okay. If I can trace the diagnostic systems and find a backdoor to the quantum encryption circuits, I can try to bypass the security systems.
Just do it.
And then...
You know what? I'll just fight off an entire army while you do that.
Sounds like a plan. Okay, got it. In order to get this thing moving, I need to route power to each of the four legs. Oh, sounds like the mechs are on their way.
Come on, bitches. Kinda don't know what I'm doing. Supposed to be doing.
I'll lower the linking conduits one at a time. You should see the first one coming down now.
Alert. Alert. Please stand clear.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, I see it.
Position locked. Power online.
Fighties, where are you? Do this thing. Oops. Shit. God damn it. How do I do a counter? I've never once used one of those vials. I think I'm going to for the hell of it. No, I can't. Alright, can I do it now? Nope.
Okay, I need to bypass. No, that won't work. Oh, they're attacking the cores.
Power conduit success 75%.
Okay. Didn't she say please stand clear a little late? They had already been... Yeah, whatever. That's pretty when they hit him. Oh, no, you don't. shit.
Yes, Mikey, I'm on something.
Fuck, which one?
They've done it!
No, really? Alright, we're just gonna restart me. Is this the last
okay.
one? Yes.
Here comes
okay.
the last one. Once this is online, Leviathan will be fully operational.
Locked. Power online.
Maybe if I reroute through here.
Power conduit is at 75%.
How's that possible?
They've done it!
Now, is that the other one? Okay, this time I'm going to focus on the one right next to it. Because I don't see how that one is...
Alert.
At 20% so
here
quickly. Shit. that it?
Nearly there. I'm nearly there. I done it. We did it.
It's actually kind of fun. Oh, shit. I told you, we're gonna have to fight.
Time to get this thing moving.
I've been wanting to talk to you, but there never seems to be a time. When I found my father dead. I'm not trying to excuse what I've done. I know it was wrong. I have no more right to enslave you than anyone does.
So he doesn't want to leave, but he can't control himself to stay? Hmm. All right. Or is he just doing that for her benefit to make her feel better? Who knows? Oh shit.
Mikey! What's going on? That.
Whoa.
Pyramid.
So it is real.
Time to get the cannons powered up.
Warning. Hostile launch detected. Defense swarm activated.
The leech is getting through! Get it now! Move! We don't have much time.
This is it, Monkey.
Then let's do it.
Yeah, I was just going to say, you know, we should really upgrade. Well, obviously I won't be able to, Alright, I'm just going to exit, because it's not going to save my upgrade. I just want to remember how many items I have. Or how many, balls I have. I have 75,000. Shield's done. Wide angle attack, evade attack. Get more health. Plasma damage. Man, it's a tough decision, but I will make that next time. So, thanks for watching. I get the feeling that this will be the last chapter, which we will take care of next time. So, thanks again for watching. This has been Let's Play Slave. I am Rocco, out of here.